We got the iPad, we're unboxing it. It's got the protective slip. Looks very nice. And then inside, paperwork. All you get, USB cord and a charger. Similar to the old iPhone charger from the first iPhone. I've heard that this charger is not compatible with iPhone, only the iPad. And what do we get in here? First we get the papers. The instructions are one sheet. And some Big Apple stickers. In theory, this should have some charge, so let's start it up. There's the Apple logo. Oh, we gotta connect the tie tubes, but... There we go, we do have the iPad.